Do you guys remember stuff when you were little? Like, really little?
I remember being born, and then nothing till my sixth birthday.
Yeah, my dad says when I was three, I went through a pirate phase. He showed me a photo, but I'm pretty sure he faked it.
Well, my mom showed me this video of me dancing like a cutie pie, but I didn't remember it at all. It made me wonder, what if we forget stuff from the creek? Like this marker. Do you remember what this is from?
A pack of markers?
No, this was a gift from the tattoo kids.
Oh, yeah. From when they got caught in the rainstorm and it was gonna wash off all their tattoos.
Yeah, but we protected them with the umbrella we were trying to fly with. And then they gave us all matching tattoos. Wait a minute. No regrets.
See? We're forgetting stuff already.
What are we gonna do?
You guys, don't have to worry about forgetting stuff. Because we can always visit our old memories in our time machine.
JP, the time machine doesn't work, remember?
Oh, no. I forgot!
Don't worry, I got an idea. A time capsule.
Huh?
We'll get a container and fill it with stuff that's important to us. Then bury it. In 10 years, we'll dig it up and refresh our memories. How about using this for our time capsule?
Will that really stand the test of time?
Only one way to find out. Every strike is a measure of time! Ah, a day! Ah, a month! Ah, 5 years! Ah, 50 years! Ah,
Let's pick out some stuff that'll bring back memories.
I would like to put in the original manuscript of my first novel, Robin and the Snow Sword. I can't wait to look back at this as a famous author and be embarrassed, but charmed. Oh, I also want to put this book of battle bandages in there. I saved all of them for my past battles, like when we fought that evil tree, this one for my battle with that kid, Jerry, and this one for when I headbutted that gargoyle.
I would like to preserve the memory of this cast from when I broke my arm jumping off a waterfall because I thought I was an alien. Also, this cast from when I broke my foot jumping off a waterfall in an unrelated incident.
What are you putting in, Craig?
Well, first off, I have my all-time favorite snack, the Choco Roll. Then, I have my water shoes from the Sewer Queen, this tarot card from the witches, honeysuckle from the other side of the creek, a bring out your beast card, our zip line, our go-kart, our raft.
Something tells me we're gonna need a bigger time capsule.
Yeah, maybe we should get a briefcase or even a suitcase.
No, even that's not gonna be enough to hold all the memories we have in the stump. Wait, that's it, the stump!
Well, we're gonna need a few boxes for that. I guess we better get started. I'll just pull here and come on!
Wait, JP, what I'm saying is the stump should be the time capsule.
Oh,